The International Red Cross arrives at the borders of Greece and Yugoslavia to perform an act of mercy. 2 years ago, Greek children were taken by rebels into Yugoslavia, and today they are being taken back to their homes in Greece. This is an advance party of 21 children, the first to return out of a total of 20,000, made possible by Yugoslavia, a country winning the goodwill of the Western world.